Osler nodes and Janeway lesions are characteristic peripheral signs of infective endocarditis. Janeway lesions are painless erythematous lesions of the palms and soles. Osler nodes are painful, violaceous, raised lesions on fingers, toes, and feet. The question is why Osler nodes are painful while Janeway lesions are not. The answer is Osler nodes are immunologic phenomena where deposition of immune complexes provoke inflammatory response leading to swelling, redness, and pain. On the contrary, Janeway lesions are embolic phenomena in the cutaneous blood vessels, which does not cause pain.